My Hero Academia, Season 3, Episode 5. Episode 5. Self-defense one, not to engage them in combat. Not safe. Oh shit. Villains are attacking. Damn Dobby. Oh, he had a plan. That's just part one of it. They're acting exactly like I expected. We've already been regardless of what happens to me. What do you mean? The most trusted pillars of the superhuman society are laid together. The UA, the Pinnacle Hero Education, and All Might, the symbol of the kids. What embarrassing is it? Damage the world's trust in the world. Sloppy management keeps allowing villains to slip in and attack. People are so shaken, they almost lost all faith in you. Imagine how they'll react when they find out you let a stupid kid down.
Not cool. I'm the one with two strings better. Guys, don't attack!
It only took a handful of us to separate you from the pros and start kicking you off.
That's enough! Erase your head. Shut up, Aizawa. You don't have to keep kicking him in the head. Wait. Oh, it's a duplicate. So where's the real one? The question.
No. If they're not here for us, then they're after the students.
Yeah, you're the top.
They might be targeting others as well.
Yeah, but right now they're assuming targeting Bakugo though. That's their main focus.
The only way we win this is by making sure your students are protected.
Meanwhile. So. Idiot. Huh? Incoming! Yow! Blue flame, the hot one, the red one. Crazy undead chick. Kind of attractive though. Oh boy. Everybody, brace for impact. Well, she's the undead, so it makes sense. The guy's a certified nut, that's for sure. A Deadpool wannabe. And a bonus. Huh, he dropped it, didn't he? He got them! Nice! Are you sure about that? What if he had more marbles? Okay, but no, I can get away that easy. Oh crap. Those things absorb quirks. And Tokiyami's shadow over there. No wait. I forgot about him. So giddy. And the villain's bail. It's a temporary setback. Huh? I knew it. He's his mask off. He had the real ones in his mouth! I KNEW IT!
Is that my eye?
It went... Did he just...
During the breathing attack, I prepared dummies. Slipped them into my right pocket.
Damn it! Of course! Too late.
I do so adore with this.
Oh, they failed.
One last bow, and then the curtain falls.
Huh? Naval laser guy! Grab them! No, you can't. Dodger broke it. Come on, guys! Yes! How about the other? Nope! Bakugo! Look at this. I'm taking Bakugo. Well, this guy got one of them. And they got Bakugo. Damn it. It's over. Last bit of one. And they're gone. Damn it. A very elaborate plan. At least we got one of the students. This is bad for you, Ellie. So everybody, most of the students are out of commission. Well, we got one of the things they were looking for. So what's this mean for us? For the UA students. Heroes don't always win. Sometimes they don't get the upper hand.
One of the six heroes was in a serious position. One
was missing. And one was
with the parent, she lost a lot of blood.
Damn.
Meanwhile, on the
Fluence
side, three were caught in arrest.
Muscle,
muscle. Yeah. Moonfish. I found myself fading into unconsciousness. I
remember
the harrowing words
Tomura
Shigaraki sent me.
A flashback.
I'll
like
to have
to kill you. Damn that guy. The next day, still in summer vacation. And they're swarmed by reporters. And look at this. Isn't Jerry Jewell here? Not laying us down. We're all nice. How pathetic. That would be troubling.
Since we're on the topic of trust, there's something I think has to be voiced now. At this point, we can't deny it anymore, can we? There's a traitor at this school.
Wait, what?
Only the teachers and the police guys knew where the training camp was.
So they have a spy on their ranks?
I guess a kid could have used their phone to message a villain, but it's Mike. What's the problem? We have to find who the leak is.
Could be killed for all we know.
You got a point.
If we start doubting each other, we'll destroy ourselves from the inside. We need any traitors, something we should take lightly.
That's our evidence, though. Seriously? Yeah, you shouldn't. That's pretty dumb. Didn't you hear a phone call? They might know where their hideout is?
Are you serious?
Yeah. About 2 weeks ago, I sent an officer around to gather information. A bystander pointed out that he'd seen a man with a password face in the building that was supposed to be facing him. The man lived to be in this morning, but we couldn't find any plausible match when we checked criminal records. We spoke with the owner of the building, though. We found that there's a sort of secret bar there.
Very ominous. The confidentiality is needed. He's on silent. I'm starting to. Oh, he's furious.
To make you pay for what you've done.
Oh boy. And this is made top news.
Comments from the perfectly obvious to me that there's some sort of problem with UA's current management. If I had a child who wanted to become a hero, there's no way I'd enroll them in a school that'll...
Oh, brother. He's soaking it all in. And they restrain Bakugo's hands. So he can't use his quirk. Seizure, that doesn't sound too good.
Recovery girl keeps healing as best she could.
Just can't have to wait now.
Option of two, apparently, though I don't remember any of that.
Please eat this and call me. Hey, I better shut up, nice.
I caused some trouble. Midoriya. I'm pretty. I did this to myself. Everyone in the process helped me. No. Hero and the doctor still out. They were knocked unconscious from that villain's poison gas.
Well, that figure just to hospitalize.
Hospitalized here. I just found out she finally woke up yesterday.
That's a relief.
Just us, you know, obviously, there's the whole class.
You don't have to mention that. You warned him. This Bakugo was one of them. Heroes can't protect everyone. See if better control this quirk. How are the feels? Not you, obviously. Never heard something more. Yeah, they're worried about their classmates.
I know the same. We were on our way to visit you. When we saw All Might and some police officers talking to the Andalusians.
With the assistance of Olympus and Crafty, I attached a tracking device to one of the villains.
Oh, a tracking device. That's been kind of kind of found their base, or might be close to it.
Previously, I thought was that you lacked the self-confidence to judge the need to make quick decisions. Well, look how much you've grown. You have our thanks, Yajirozu.
Nice work.
Crafty's still in danger.
But it's still not enough.
Can't help you more than this.
You've done your part. That's dangerous.
Either way, we'll need to take responsibility for being negligent as a supervisor. I'm sorry. I should have listened. Yeah, you caused us a lot of trouble. Remember that.
That's the last time. Either time we have over that.
Listen to what All Might said. We have to leave this to the professionals. It's not the right time for us to get involved. Getting baby, but all I know is that in camp, I couldn't do anything. I heard my friend was targeted.
You're not the only one to feel like that.
If I didn't do nothing now, how am I supposed to call myself a hero or a man? Rishima, calm down. We're in a hospital.
Then we ask to leave in a few minutes.
Yeah, what Ida said is true.
I understand your frustration.
not being able to do anything. But still.
But still! Come on, Midoriya! He's still within your reach!
What would you do, Midoriya? You leave it to the professionals? Or do you want to do something yourself? Cause your... Next time, in My Hero Academia.
My friend from the Reach of Villains! I can still reach him. I can protect him!
Midoriya's choice.
Next time. From
Eda
to Midoriya, go beyond!
Plus Ultra! Wow, another hectic episode. So, quick recap slash review. Midoriya and the others managed to get back to Todoroki, but they failed to save his friend Kanchan, aka Bakugo, from getting taken by the League of Villains. A few days pass, Midoriya and some of the other students get in the hospital. A couple of the villains were captured, but also, more importantly, they may have found the villain's hideout, which means they have some strategy as a plan. However, Kashima and Todoroki have devised a plan of their own to have Yajirozu make another tracer for them. When Ida says they should go to the professionals, there's only so much they can do. While Kurishima think they should actually do something themselves and not just stand idly by and be helpless. What would you do if you were in Deku's shoes? Would you leave it to the professionals and hope they can hope for the best? Or would you plan for the worst and do something yourself? Let me know in the comments. Yeah, you should have also if you like the video, leave a like. And enjoy my content, please subscribe. Follow me on Twitter at GundamBakugo9. Upload other videos, just giant promos, gameplay bits, and anime sound love reactions. In the meantime, we'll see you guys in the next video. Also follow me on Instagram at HoenKioma25. I'll leave all the links in the description. Thank you, and this is GundamBakugo9 on YouTube. Signing out. Later, guys.